first this first Dorian lick is from a go-go, so it's in B. I'm gonna play it a couple times and then we'll talk about it. Remember, this is in Dorian, so practice your first, or I guess your second octave of Dorian. If you don't know how to do that, maybe there's a link around here somewhere. Links. Okay, here we go. Slower, then I'll explain it. So this is going to be the same exact lick at 75% speed. This lick starts, if you're in B, on the flat 7, then back to 1, and then to the 6, to 5. So, and then flat 7, 5, to 4. So you have 2, 3, 4. The first chunk of it. 3, 4. What makes this Dorian is this natural 6. And that flat 3. So it's got the flat 7 and the flat 3, but not a flat 6, which would make it truly minor. Doesn't have that, has the natural 6. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. What's tricky about that is the flat 7, 5, 4, and immediately back to a 4 that bends, then release, flat 3, 2, 3, 4. Then it goes 5-7 to flat 6, which bends up a half step to the flat 7. And then it does this weird thing where it's from a half step above to the root, to the 4, to the flat 3, to the flat 7. So good. Very Schofield-y. He probably pre-bends it. You can just slide. So I'll do it at 60% speed so you can hear it. 60% speed. Pretty slow. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go to 75. Bass, I'm playing it as this B right here. So you've got your, what is that, 14th fret? So your Dorian would be. Or same position. I'm going to play the lick slow. Same scale degrees as the guitar part. 75. Thank you.